to Ruhleben and Back. To Ruhleben and Back is Geoffrey Pyke's memoir of his experiences in the Ruhleben internment camp. In 2002, To Ruhleben and Back was republished, the first time since 1916, by McSweeney's Collins Library imprint.